Good morning everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna bring you guys to the Policlinico di Federico II, which is one of the campus of the University of Federico II. And this campus is special for the just health faculties such as medicine, dentistry, pharmacy. So today I'm taking this video for those who want to come to this university as an exchange student, or maybe you want to do a specialization or doctorate. So this video will help you to realize what they have and what they don't have. So let's explore the campus. Okay, so first of all, we have metro station here, and the name of the station is also Policlinico. And this is the buffet for the students to buy something, and this is the big entrance gate. So when we enter the main gates, there is a parcheggio, and I will bring you guys to there because there is a map and I will explain the campus in there. So guys, here is the map of Policlinico campus, and as you can see is a very huge campus, and there are 22 buildings in this campus, and every building is special for one department, and for the dentistry faculty is 14. It's my faculty, but I don't know the other faculties, and also some of the buildings are connected to each other with a tube. So let's go to explore the some areas of the campus. As you can see, here is the metro station and the bus station. Yes, this is the campus. So there are some gardens like this for the students to study, but the biggest one is far away from here, but we go there to see. So guys, now I'm gonna bring you guys to the place for students to study, because they study on the grass, and also the place for eat and also to have shop. Yes, so let's go to explore. So even we have a bank here, as you can see, Banco di Napoli. So guys, this is the 12th building, and we can say that this building is special for the students. And let's go to explore inside. And if we go left, we see the 22nd building, which is special for eating, drinking, bar, actually. So let's go. The 22nd building, the bar building, there is student secretariat, which is the main secretariat of the students. So here you can solve your problems because it's the center of the secretariat. So guys, I tried to give you basic informations and also tried to show you the campus of the university. And I hope you guys like my video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you want, you can give me a thumbs up. So see you guys on my next video. Ciao!